First, the safety and security of our people and the people that we're trying to evacuate. As the chairman will brief you, the final elements of additional military forces continue to flow into Kabul, with about 4,500 in place as we speak. They are trained and equipped to defend themselves and their operations. There have been no hostile interactions with the Taliban, and our lines of communication with Taliban commanders remain open, as they should be.